out of ideas, Diana.
But you could take Spencer with you, just for a little while.
Don't do this.
You're weak.
You're right. Goodbye.
I'm not weak.
You need help.
But you never go.
I'm sorry.
Spencer, please don't do this to me.
Yes, I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday.
What are you doing? I had a problem with Dilaudid, but I stopped. 10 months ago, I stopped. I thought it was over, but recently, I've really been. Your literature uses the term cravings. I came to your house for 10 weeks in a row, crying over losing a friend, and not once did you have the decency to tell me the truth.
I couldn't.
You couldn't? Or you wouldn't?
No, I couldn't.
What if I started taking Dilaudid again? Would you have let me?
You didn't.
Never thought about it.
Are you having one of your headaches right now?
Yeah, I am.
How long have you had it?
Not really that long.
More specific?
Maybe 2 days.
And the lights hurt your eyes.
Schizophrenia, there are many different types. It's because someone suffers from an inability to organize their thoughts or can't bathe or dress themselves. Doesn't mean to stab someone in the chest 30 times post-mortem. Hello?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
It's not Sunday. We talk on Sunday.
I know. I just thought I'd call. Diane, there's still a way out of this. I offered you a deal and you can still take it. Me for her. Let me take her place.
No.
Oh.